HP Catalyst Initiative at Amrita University. Amrita University, India, has recently joined the Measuring Learning Consortium, led by Carnegie Mellon University under the HP's Global Social Initiative Program. Under this research initiative, Amrita University makes use of HP laptops with touch technologies to measure student learning in online labs for science experiments. The development of online labs, or OLABs, is in part funded by Department of IT, Government of India, and jointly developed by CDAC Mumbai and CREATE at Amrita, the Center for Research in Advanced Technologies for Education at Amrita University. OLABs provide sophisticated simulations, interactive animations, video demonstrations and assessments, and is designed to motivate and deepen understanding in science education. OLABs maps to national CBSE curriculum, scales to thousands of users, and is available free of cost to all students. OLABs provides benefits such as allowing the freedom to explore, repeat procedures, and ease of use. As online reactions are quick, they can be repeated multiple times, giving students confidence in their results. Expensive equipment, which might not be available in a school lab, can be accessed virtually in OLABs. The labs constitute safe environments in which students can perform experiments without any risk when dangerous chemicals or dangerous equipment are part of the experimental process. An often neglected but important component in making learning effective is the assessment for learning. The traditional assessments for labs are often limited to theory and multiple choice questions. Learning is measured using the learning-enabled assessment through the online labs that facilitates the assessment of the procedural and manipulative skills of the experiment, the concepts and understanding of the experiment, and a student's reporting and interpreting skills. The student's progress can be easily tracked and measured and analyzed. The collaborative framework developed by CREATE at Amrita allows for joint development and reuse of labs, unifies labs developed by multiple institutions, ensures that they run securely, serves thousands of users simultaneously, and reserves time slots for remotely accessed experiments. The collaborative platform also provides tools to help teachers monitor their students' progress and make changes to the instructional material. As mobile technologies are more accessible in India, the labs are being made available on mobile devices. With the goal to attain competent performance, we assess basic knowledge, skills and attitudes using student usage and assessment data gathered using a variety of techniques such as live observation, video recording, data logs, pre- and post-assessments, and survey questionnaires. Current studies have shown that it improves learning outcomes when used as a supplement to traditional labs. In environments where equipment is not available, it can effectively replace it. We are currently conducting studies in the following areas. Do scaffolds improve student attainment of specific declarative knowledge and procedural skills? Does content chunking and adaptive presentation of simulations have better learning outcome than free learning? What type of blended learning combinations seem to have the best outcome in learning? In what specific instances are traditional labs better than virtual labs and vice versa? Does gender and socioeconomic status affect the above outcomes? A multidisciplinary team involving subject teachers have developed over 30 experiments. Physics experiments include verification of laws of reflection of sound, Newton's second law of motion, and Hooke's law. Chemistry experiments include preparation of true solutions and suspensions and mixtures, classification of reactions as physical or chemical changes. OLABs was initially deployed at 5 schools in India thanks to HP laptops. Over 170 teachers have been trained in the use of OLABs and 450 students are using the system. A survey found that 76% students agreed that OLABs improved their understanding of the concepts.
Online labs have really helped me understand many science concepts like Ohm's law, force and friction. I'm able to manipulate the experiments and see the immediate results. The system immediately tells me what I did correctly and what my mistakes were.
91% of the teachers felt the lab environment was well simulated and found the animations and quizzes effective.
The interactive stimulations are helping students understand the concepts better. Students like it because it is almost like a computer game. Now they are really looking forward for their practical classes enthusiastically.
India's premier curriculum setting body, the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, which manages over 11,700 schools, is planning to integrate OLABs in their syllabus. Intel Future Scientist Program, an inquiry-based learning approach to science, will be integrating OLABs into their curriculum. Amrita is also collaborating with projects like interactive simulations at University of Colorado to expand the worldwide reach of OLABs. Using OLABs, we believe that lab skills can be taught more efficiently and less expensively. In rural areas where lab facilities are lacking, OLABs will enable students to compete with other students in better equipped schools, thus bridging the digital divide. Combining scalability, assessment and collaboration, OLABs are part of the vision for the future to meet the huge challenge of educating the burgeoning population of students in India and around the globe. Visit us at www.olabs.co.in.